Well, it's snowing. Supposed to get 3 to 5. See what happens. I got the snow blower mounted on this baby. Give you a cold start here in a second. Tested the PTO clutch last night. Seemed to work good. I got the primary machine ready to go as well. Single stage snow blower. And I got the back blade on there. This thing is long with that thing out. So I might take that off. I don't know. I mean, it's be nice to have to be able to scrape and or drag, but we'll see. But anyway, I'm just going to do a little quick cold start. Turn this blower on, make sure she runs, and we'll go from there. Alright, it's a cold start. Not that anybody cares. That'd be it. Obviously she's a little bit of a cold, doesn't like the cold much, but I'm sure once it's warmed up it should be fine. So just want to let you know I'm ready for the snow, hoping that we get some accumulation out there. Sure, I'll use that baby. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching.